kind regards, masses. It's me, Highbike, and I am back with some more Chrono Cross. The last song we're listening to was Clubfoot, a cover of the Kasabian song done by Affable Chaps. I was really in a Kasabian kind of mood today. Like, I really loved listening to this band back in high school, so I went back, listened to their debut album, their self-titled debut album today, and this song is on it. And just, man, I know Kasabian's a good band, but man, I just forgot how hard they go. Like, I really love their beats, and they have, like, a nice electronic sound, but they also mix in some acoustic guitar on some of their songs. And it just sounds really cool. Like, kind of gives me kind of a... Kind of like a Western kind of feel out in the desert. But yeah, if you want to go ahead and listen to that cover, I'll leave a link in chat right here. Yeah, like, these guys, like, straight up sound like the band. Like, the frontman sounds exactly like Kasabian's frontman. The name is, I forget what his name is, but yeah, like, they really sound like that. But hello, Ryan and Hasbulla, how are we doing today? I can't speak today. Some stray cats tried to break in your house today. It was hectic. Yeah, this should help you unwind, just sitting back and relaxing with Chrono Cross. I did see, like, I saw just a bit in general, and I was like, holy shit, wow. Some strays. But yeah. And the pleasantries, yes. I always like to open with these pleasantries. Yeah, exactly, it's like Spaghetti Outlaws. Like, especially their song Fire. Yes, exactly, Yosuke. But yeah, their song Fire, like, really does sound like a spaghetti western kind of song. Like, it just has that acoustic guitar, and it just, and then, like, breaks out, like, in the middle of the song. Like, I think Fire has to be my favorite by them, because I always go back to listen to it. And hello, Chuck, how are we doing today? Me and Yosu before stream. hold on, let me adjust the sound here real quick. Okay. And let me also get the chrome filter up. Yeah, locked jaw. It be like that sometimes. Some Strauss from Australia. Australia. Hell yeah. Okay, so let me see what this link is.
Yeah. Sick of cocks.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of cocks, it's time for Yosuke to give me a facial. Yeah, no, that's accurate. Yeah, that's always me and Yosuke before a stream. He gives me the facial. I get a nice taste of his flesh-colored mushroom. And, yeah. But how was your guys' day today? Mine was, it was way more chill. Like, work was not as busy, so, like, I actually finally got to post Highbiker Academy's update, like, during work again. I went to Costco, not bad until, like, I waited in line, because, like, my mom gave me this, like, refund coupon thing for, like, some honey, because we bought it. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go stand in line for this, but apparently I've been waiting in the wrong line, because, like, I went to, like, it was, like, customer service, but, like, they had, like, the refunds, part further back. So I was waiting in the wrong one, and there was this lady in front of me who was, like, she was there for a good, it felt like maybe at least 15, maybe even 30 minutes. The point is, we were there for a long-ass time. So I'm just standing there, like, there was even a lady who was trying to get help behind me, but, like, she left, because it just took that long. And then, the audacity of this one other lady, like, she comes in, doesn't even see, like, me standing here, like, next to these people, and then she just, like, cuts in front. Like, there wasn't really technically a line anyways, but, like, yeah, stupid. But thankfully, bless the man, but, like, the guy helping noticed I was waiting, and he was like, oh, you were just so patiently waiting over there, how can I help you? And then he directs me over to the refunds, and I'm like, oh, whoops, wrong line. But yeah, that was my day. Also, I went to order, like, some more contacts, so I went to, like, because I usually order them from Costco's optometrist section. And, like, the guy who helped me, he liked my sunglasses. They're my Alucard shades. And he was like, oh, where'd you get those? And I was like, I bought them online. And he's like, oh, I really love those. Like, I like the leather that's on the side of the shades. And I'm like, thank you. Because they are very cool. Like, I wear them and I feel cool. But yeah. Some dingus in the server wouldn't let adorable cats inside. It was a bit cringe, so guess this will help you hit the boof. Yeah, hit that boof. Nova, how are we doing today? Jacob, and also Lone Gecko, how are we doing today? Oh my god, is this a tutorial on how to become an anime furry? Yeah, it is. I hate to say it, but it kind of is. You know, there's some steps along the way, but yeah. How are we doing today? You just got told you may have to do overtime. Logistics is unpredictable. Also, Oyasumi said chicken butt. Hilarity. Everyone's saying chicken butt. I don't know, like, cause like, I remember like, Alex was like DMing me and he's like, hey, Nikki, what's up? And I'm like, chicken butt. And then he starts going, ha, chicken butt. So I guess it's spreading. It's spreading like wildfire. Wrong line. Yeah, it's worse than forgetting to hit pay. That's, yeah, like yesterday. At least the Del Taco people know what I want. Cause like when I said, oops, I forgot to pay, he was like, so 9 tacos as usual? And I'm like, yeah. But yeah, the lone goatee. And you're good. All you did was just use Tidal app to chill out to hip hop and R&B stuff. Also finally listened to DJ Khaled's new album. Another one, God did, and it was cool. Then listened to Saved by the Bellinger by Eric Bellinger. I think that's how you say his name. Cool R&B album with vibes. Also listened to more Jay-Z, of course. Listened to the Dynasty War, no, I'm just kidding, Dynasty album. Definitely want to appreciate it too, so you're gonna listen to it more. And that also includes his other albums. Yeah, go for it. Always fun listening to shit. Me getting my contact, oh. Hold on, let me let the opening play out and read your other stuff. But last time on Chrono Cross, I got scammed at the fucking casino. We met a mermaid with a weird accent, and we also met an old magician guy with a weird accent. His name is Sneff. Oh, we also went to the Bermuda Triangle, the El Nido Triangle, and then we got a star fragment there, and then we beat this giant alien thing. And he's now in our team. But yeah, that's what happened last time. I'm gonna get my money back and we're gonna go into the Grand Slam. And hello, Jack, how are we doing today? Therapy happened today. Selene came back from her vacation and streamed. Ah, well, I hope she had a good vacation. Yeah, check that out whenever you get the time. But yeah. On the Brazil trip, I need to gamble a lot. Oh, you know I am. You know I'm gonna do that. I wonder if there's a gambling age restriction over there. Or like what the drinking age is. I forget, but yeah. Beat giant aliens, recruit beaten aliens, get scanned, meet people with weird accents. Yeah, very simple. Very simple, like, you know, just a very chill stream. Oh, hold on, let me play what Ryan has. Just switch the thing. Okay. So this is me getting my contacts.
Your contact lenses that I ordered just arrived.
1-800-CONTACTS? They can't possibly have my brand.
My brand?
It's a special brand. I have specialized.
Oh, they have so many brands in a giant warehouse in Utah.
That's insanity.
Look with your special eyes.
My brand!
My brand! I'm such a fool!
God, this is such an iconic commercial. My brand!
Contacts. We're that passionate about eyes.
To be honest, I never actually saw the original commercial. I just, what game was that? But it was like an SFM kind of thing. And like, I think, I want to say it was Mass Effect, like the characters. And then like, one of the guy has these bugged out eyes and he's all like, my brand. The drinking age is 18 in Brazil. Oh, okay. Younger than here. I feel like the US is the only like country with like 21 being the drinking age. I don't remember, but it feels like that. Cause I remember when we were in Canada, I was like 18 and they were like, yeah, the drinking age here is 18. So I'm like, hey, can I have some alcohol? Cause like, you know, the drinking age is younger here. And my mom's like, no. So there's that. Okay, song request already, The Watcher 2. What happened to The Watcher 1? Okay, let me get my AirPods so I can get familiar with that song. Okay. Yeah, let me just, okay. My brand. And hello, Pork. How we doing today? Alright, let me just pull up song. Listen to that while we get the ball rolling. The Watcher.
Two.
Alright.
Watch.
Starting off with those whispers. Oh, this beat going hard though. Wait, was there a new Berserk chapter today? I haven't seen, but how are we doing today, Anthony? Alright, so I think we're going up here. No, I don't want to stay here. Another song request! Just keep adding them to the queue. Original of The Watcher is by Dr. Dre from the 2001 album. Oh, I see. Man or Muppet? Okay, I will have to listen to that on my own time as well. How am I gonna... How are we gonna get there? Wait, was there a new Berserk chapter today? Or like recently? Cause yeah, I also read the last one in August too. The Watcher 2 has Jay-Z spit in one of your personal favorite verses. Nice. I just know we have to do something here at the inn. Or maybe we have to stay here. I haven't heard Man or Muppet. I don't think I have. That did nothing. What? She has I sang it in her hotel at AX? Huh? Lady Luck beckons Vegas Casino. Yo, this song going hard. A new chapter came out today. Damn, okay. Well, I will read that, after stream? Don't tell me what happens. Maybe these people know. No, okay, that's the same dialogue. The overtime person, she's like, oh, do you know about Zelbes? You posted that a new chapter came out on Insta today. I didn't see it. I didn't see the post. I have like, I follow way too many people, so my feed just like kind of varies, so. You won't One Piece me, thank you. Yeah, no one here cares about OP spoilers, unless you actually read it, which is like a select few. Thank goodness. No, but, okay. Oh, hold on, before I forget, I should probably type in Man or Muppet. Okay. Griffith kills Goku? No way! Damn, I can't believe you ruined that! The new chapter is in Berkthread. Habibi. Habibi, thank you. Thank you, brother. I will look at that later. I just know... Okay, what if we talk to Fargo himself? You don't know how to use Discord, you're old. Okay, if you go in High Biker Hell, on the top right, there's going to be a button that looks like, you know, it has like a hashtag, pound, whatever you want to call it, and then a speech bubble next to it. That's the threads button. If you want to see the different threads in there, click on that. There's a Berserk thread in there that we have. I keep updating the name to like keep up with the latest chapter, but I think I forgot to do that last time. I should just call it New Berserk Thread or something. But yeah. Luffy was a Super Saiyan? No way! Damn, all of you out here with the One Piece spoilers. Habibi High Biker. Yes. Don't challenge him yet. Cause I know the secret is supposed to be in that inn, but I don't know what we have to trigger for that. Like, we stayed there. Heads up, new chapter on October 14th. Okay, I'm gonna take note, and I'm gonna make sure to write that on my calendar as well. Yeah, you know, I should probably be saving these dates anyways, but I never do. I only find out about it from you guys because, like, it just hits me out of nowhere, I forget. There has to be- no, wait, that was the wrong direction. Go back in. Or I wonder if there's a secret entrance in the bar. What if we try to talk to the cat? No. Maybe it's in here. Because I think we need to, get in that ladder. Get up that ladder, but, like, I don't know. Just gonna look around the room. Oh, wait, okay, the song is just ending, so I'll go ahead and do that song request. I just want to keep looking real quick. I feel like there's something in the room. Never mind. I guess I might have to look it up. You follow the guys that translate it on Twitter and have their update notifications on so you get alerts when new chapters drop. Okay. Yeah, see, that's good. I don't really use Twitter, so I only go on there if you guys, like, link stuff. Or if I just want to check on other things, but... yeah. It's always good to have notifs on. But okay, let me just find some lyrics for this thing. You get alerts on the Berserk Discord. Yeah, okay. So yeah, just keeping in on the know. Keeping in the know. Alright. The Watcher
2
lyrics. Alright. Alright, Chuck, I hope you are ready for The Watcher 2 by Jay-Z. Here we go. Berserk runs a Discord, but he's older than you. Oh, you know. You know how it is. There's a Discord for everything. Alright, but for real, here's The Watcher 2. Watch it. Yeah. Ugh. Should I do for a living? Eat for a living. That's how I live for a living. Gotcha. Okay, let's do this. The Watcher. Things just ain't the same for gangsters, but I'm a little too famous to shoot these pranksters. All of these rap singers claiming they bangers, doing all sorts of twisted shit with their fingers. Disrespecting the game, no home trainer manners. I was doing the shit when you was shitting in Pampers. I was moving them grams before you knew what a hand-to-hand was. Ducking the vans, radars, and scanners. Before you knew what hard whack your tan was. I was hitting the turnpike, out with the bammers. I was nice with my hands cause I'm hype with them hammers. I was pricking my finger before you knew what a fan was. I had it laid out before you knew what a plan was. 300 mil later, now you understand us. Y'all ain't see us coming through Vegas. You ever seen so much cham busting one night? Grant fucked up one fight. I was on the Peter Pan bus. You was putting Peter Pan up in your room. Y'all fucking with whom? Allow me to retort. You cowards is just no learning the shit that we taught. You might know about a rob report, about a high-speed Porsche, i.e. you ain't know how to floss. So I came through the door like Eric B. for Prez. Respect me in this bitch. You can't disrespect us cause you got a little check cut. You was sucking them so long, fucking your little neck up. Now you're too big for your britches, you got a few little bitches. I think you're Hugh Hef, but you just ridiculous. I brew breath for you midgets, you gave life to the game. It's only right I got the right to be king. That got life, really like what I sing. Cause they know what's really like, feel my pain. Know the shit I don't write, be the illest shit that's ever been recited in the game. Word to the hyphen in my name, J-A-Y, dash, Hoffa. The past, present, the future, proper. The holy trinity in hip-hop is us. We give Dre his props, but that's where it stops. It's the rock. I know, you got your eyes on me. I feel you watching me. But it ain't hard to see that you can't see me. You try, but what you think you saw ain't what you thought you saw. You're better off not looking at all. Everywhere they go, ain't the same as before. People I used to know, just don't know me no more. Everywhere that I go, I got people I know, who got people they know. So I suggest you lay low. I'm still on top of the game, still dropping flames, still cocking aim. Still at the top, had to rock for the fame. Over setbacks, there's been a lot since I came. You seen it all, how I got, how I gained. The momentum when it dropped, how I got through the pain. When I roll in shock, they watch me reclaim. The streets, they made a special spot for my name. Dre, haters want to stop to my reign, but the music lives in me, every drop in my veins. The pride and the pain, all the way back from the rise of my name. See the world clear through the eyes of the man. See the world cheer for the rhymes that I gave. When the beat bangs, it'll drive them insane. The odds that I played, the best to emerge in the game. It's the watcher. I know you got your eyes on me. I feel you watching me. But it ain't hard to see that you can't see me. You try, but what you think you saw ain't what you thought you saw. You're better off not looking at all. Everywhere I go, ain't the same as before. People I used to know just don't know me no more. But everywhere that I go, I got people I know, who got people they know. So I suggest you lay low. I'm rated R, my brain contains graphic things that turn traumatic teens into addicts and fiends. It's like watching a movie through a panoramic screen, which means I can see the whole planet in the scene. Cash is the topic, the object, a fatter pocket. Some take the crack and chop it, but those that haven't got it take a way to add a profit. It's catastrophic. Take the gat and cock it, and I'll sit back and watch it. These New York streets is ugly, I keep it gully. The world is mine, and can't nobody keep it from me. Yo, my neighborhood is never sunny, in the place where the number one cause of death is money. You can try coping. I've seen enough shit to leave your frame of mind broken. I'm still alive and scoping. Be another 100 years till my skies close in. I'ma die with my eyes open. The watcher. I know you got your eyes on me. I feel you watching me. But it ain't hard to see that you can't see me. You try, but what you think you saw ain't what you thought you saw. You're better off not looking at all. Where did I go? Ain't the same as before. People I used to know just don't know me no more. But everywhere that I go, I got people I know, who got people they know. So I suggest you lay low. The Watcher. The Watcher. But yeah, that was The Watcher 2 by Jay-Z. Hope you enjoyed that, Chuck. Yeah, those are some hard verses. Props to Rakim too. Yeah, legendary MC in the game. I loved everyone's verses. But yeah, that went hard. Okay, now I gotta listen to Man or Muppet. Remember. Okay. Alright. Anyways, what the fuck am I doing? Hold on. Okay. Because I know... Let's see. We played the roulette. We entered the inn. Oh! We have to volunteer for the show. Okay. To the bar. To the window! To the wall! To the wall! To the sweat drop off my balls. Okay. Off to the bar. where's the show? Or do we have to talk to him first? Hello, where's the show? Oh, okay, there we go. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Snef's Fantastic Magic Show. How about we start off with catamorphosis today? Do I have a volunteer from the audience?
Me.
Change me back. You folks must be new around here. Would you like to volunteer?
Yeah.
Excellent. Please step up to the stage. Are you ready?
I'm ready. You ready?
1, 2, 3. Oh my god, we're all cats. Damn. We're like furry too now. Oh, I get it. Nuff, where do you think you're going? Oh, gotcha. No! Oh, no! I strained my back! Oh, no! Rest in peace! Wait, is his ass up? Is his ass up? Oh my god, he's like Brad the Chad and Yosuke and on. Hey, Snef, you all right?
Maybe you should take it easy, Pops. You're not getting any younger.
Shut up! I still got it.
Yeah, yeah. But Pops, you can't perform your magic now that your back's out. Plus, what are you gonna do about those people you transformed into cats?
I'm sorry, folks. Actually, there's absolutely no trick behind that magic.
He strained his back so hard his model clipped through the cat. I know, right? Damn, he was really clipping back there. Anyways, I got the song ready to go, so let me just pull up the lyrics. Snef's outfit kind of looks like P2 Brad the Chad 2. Yeah, like he's got like both the red and the purple in the color scheme. Oh, he lives in you. What? What if this is what Brad the Chad looks like in the future? Forget Dante, that's what Brad the Chad looks like. He just needs some goggles or sunglasses or whatever. You know, that Brad the Chad flavor. But okay, let me just pull up lyrics over here. Where did I put that tab? Here it is. Alright. Man or Muppet? Lyrics. Okay. Alright, Pork, I hope you are ready for Man or Muppet. From the Muppets. Alright, here we go.
I reflect on my reflection, and I ask myself the question, what's the right direction to go? I don't know. Am I a man or am I a Muppet? If I'm a Muppet, then I'm a very manly Muppet. Am I a Muppet or am I a man? If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man. Muppet of a man. I look into these eyes and I don't recognize the one I see inside. It's time for me to decide. Am I a man or am I a Muppet? If I'm a Muppet, well, I'm a very manly Muppet.
Oh, why did the thing stop? Hold on. Come back.
Am I a Muppet? Or am I a man?
If I'm a man, that makes me a Muppet of a man. Of a man. Here I go again. I'm always running out of time. I think I made up my mind. Now I understand who I am. I'm a man. I'm a Muppet. I'm a Muppet.
Seriously?
I'm a very manly Muppet. I'm a Muppety man. That's what I am.
But yeah, that was Man or Muppet from The Muppets. Hope you enjoyed that pork. Yeah, seriously? Am I a man or am I a Muppet? The fuck are these lyrics? There's some very existential crisis lyrics. Damn, another song request. Just keep them coming. But how are we doing today, Duncan? What's up? Damn, we're just on fire with these songs today. I'm the dinosaur man. Okay, since I did, I'll try and get it off the bat. But yes, that one's quick. And they have the lyrics there too. Your eye, you just woke up? All right. Well, good morning. Hope that your day will go good. But yeah, let me just pull up the dinosaur man. I think he has the lyrics in there too. There we go. I'll do the bit too. Well, I'll try. Alright. Anyways, here's I'm the Dinosaur Man by Diego Brando. Am I a man? Am I a Muppet? Nah. I'm the Dinosaur Man. Yeah, I see the lyrics right here. Gotcha. Diego, are you just here to laugh? And I'm like, oh no, to talk about what you want to. I wish you had a transcript. Never mind. Hold on. Give him the mic. All right. Okay, here we go. I'm the dinosaur man. I'm the dinosaur man. I stole my stand from Dr. Ferdinand. I'm the dinosaur man. I'm from the Cretaceous period before my extinction. But don't confuse me with anyone else, cause there's one main distinction. I'm the dinosaur man. I'm the dinosaur man. I came from the land of British sand. I'm the dinosaur man. Riding my horse to begin the steel ball run. No one else has a chance to win. I'll be the one standing when it's done. I'm the dinosaur man.
Well, I'm like you, you're special to me, you know?
I stole my stand from Dr. Ferdinand. I'm the dinosaur man. I'm the world's best jockey. I'm the world's best jockey. Even when things get a bit rocky, I'm the world's best jockey.
Yeah, alright, and that was I'm the Dinosaur Man by Diego Brando. That one goes out to Fuck Velociraptor. He was a real one, but I hope you enjoyed that, Duncan. Yo, and Charlie, thank you for subscribing. Damn, subscribing with Prime for 15 months. Well, thank you for selling your soul. You know, as always, you don't have to, but I really, really appreciate it. It does help the channel. But yeah, how are we doing today? Sup, Morbin Time. He is Morbin Time. Are you a dinosaur man or a dinosaur Muppet? I'm a dinosaur man and a dinosaur Muppet, I guess. God, I wish that were me. Yeah, as spoken by Fuck Velociraptor. Fuck! I miss him, man. I miss that dinosaur man. Oh man, but oh yeah, I was watching. So I finished watching the latest batch of Stone Ocean episodes today, and my dad happened to catch the last one. And like, he's not familiar with Stone Ocean, but he was like, he sees Jolene, and he's like, oh, so what's her stand?
And I'm like, it's stone free. And he's like, how does it work? And I'm like, basically she's Spider-Man. And then like, a bit later on in the episode, she's like, you know, using stone free to like, swing around. And then my dad goes, you weren't kidding, she really is like Spider-Man. But yeah, he enjoyed it. Like, my dad likes watching JoJo with me, but like, I haven't been able to watch it at home. But like, except for now. So yeah. Fuck! Probably Diego when he saw Wile E. Coyote moving in stop time. Exactly. Because that is a very fuck moment right there. But yeah, let's get back to Sneff over here. And his booty. An old troll gave me a mysterious berry during my travels long ago. She was saying something about the bend of time. Anyway, after I ate the berry, I was able to transform people into cats. Very oddly specific ability, but I like that. All these cats. I wish I could change you back to your human form, but my aching back. You forgot how fucked up Jailhouse Rock is. I know, right? Like, man. Just like... I mean, I live that every day. No, but like, just like remembering like only like, you know, three like pieces of information and then like you forget one of them as soon as you gain like a new piece of information and always having to write on yourself. Like, man, it's tough stuff. Poor Emporio, right? Like, I actually forgot about that part. Like, I remember like, you know, Mew Mew and like, you know, Jolene getting chased around and stuff, but I totally forgot Emporio and like, you know, well, I won't go into details, like, you know, just for spoilers for any anime onlys or whatever, but like, you know. Poor Emporio. You suffer from Jailhouse Rock every Monday morning. Yeah, it really do feel like that, you know? You know. Or wait, I guess I kind of spoiler Jailhouse Rock there, but it's okay. You know the ability. But anyways. Oh, my aching back. I'll need to lie down a bit, so you'll have to stay that way for a while. I hope you understand. Gotta go to work now? Alright. Well, thank you for dropping by, Duncan. Always appreciate seeing you here. Hope you have a lovely rest of your day. Good luck at work, and we'll catch you later. See ya. It wasn't magic. A troll just gave me a mysterious berry that lets me turn people into cats. It literally is magic shit. I don't know. How do these people define magic? What? Everything is magic here.
Sorry, folks. Just hang in there. Well, guess what? We have to fill in for Pops, too.
I'm really sorry, folks. I just need to lie down for a bit. You'll have to play cat and mouse for a while.
You saw more of Stone Ocean the other day yesterday. At the part where Foo Fighters went up against Dragon's Dream. Oh yeah, so I have to say, excuse me, yeah, like, they definitely animated it, you know, better than manga. I mean, like, okay, like, when I was reading that chapter, like, that arc, I was like, oh my god, what the fuck is happening? And, like, it just felt like it dragged on for so long. I just absolutely hate Dragon's Dream. But they made it entertaining to watch for the anime. Like, they animated it pretty well. And, like, you know, watching JoJo, like, the way they react and just, like, how absurd everything is, it kind of feels like you're watching a gag anime. Like, it just, because, like, I'm not gonna get into detail, but, like, the way, like, the Dragon's Dream episodes, for example, just the way they react to all the absurd shit happening, and then just, like, what happens to, what's-his-face? Kenzo? Like, in the end? It just feels like a gag kind of thing. I don't know. Yes, the anime is animated better than the manga, yeah. No, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Just like, it felt slow. Like, I had to force myself to read those chapters. Like, that's me, but I don't know. I just did not like Dragon's Dream, but like, just watching the episodes, you know, they made things flow well. Yeah. Alright, well, this is exactly what we needed. Let's see what Salt and Pepper are up to.
He shook what he deserved.
Oh man, Sneff would always mockingly mock our comedy act. That is why something awfully awful happened to him.
Can we, like, go? Where do we get out of here?
That's you with the Ballbuster 2, the Century Boy fight. Oh, yeah. Hold on. Can I? Sneff is in the way. But yeah. Everyone's got their own cup of tea. That one was alright. Oh, there's our exit. Okay. What happens if we talk to people? Tough break, man. You couldn't change you back, huh? I told you to watch out for that man. Told you, dog. Oh no, we couldn't change you back? Don't worry.
Don't worry.
I'm sure there's some kind of trick behind it. Can we- Oh, we can switch cats. I want to be this one. I wonder which one is which. I feel like this one's Harley because she's so colorful. Can we talk to the demi-human? Never mind, he doesn't see us. Alright, well perfect. That means we can sneak past over here. What if we talk to this guy? Let's see how many people we can talk to as cats. Get out of here! Scram! Yeah, let's enjoy our time as cats. I wish I were a cat. Then I wouldn't have to work. Man, I feel that. I don't want to work, I want to decay. Sorry, but I don't have any food for you. All you know is the white one is fungi. Yeah, because that was who we were. I wonder if my pet lizard is okay. Lizard man. I want a pet lizard. Can we sneak in here? Nope. What if we try to gamble? Can we talk to Cat?
Who are you, Meow? I've never seen you around here before, Meow. Don't be getting yourself into trouble, Meow. Life here isn't as easy as you think, Meow. But I'll give you guys a break and teach you the ropes, Meow. A stray cat's life begins in the kitchen, Meow. Watch your peers and see where they go, Meow. Curiosity won't kill the cat, Meow.
That's so cool, we get to talk- Oh, cool, we get to go in here. Oh, that's pretty sick. La 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 la. I don't need a recipe book because I'm the happy cook with the skills and the hot, hot look. La 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 la. Are you gonna say anything else? Mate, hello?
Oh, you're a new feline face, Meow. You've got manners to be paying your respects to me, Meow. I like you, Meow. Stay as long as you like, Meow. This ship belongs to me, myself, and I, Meow. Meow, 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 ah! Meow, 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 ah! But on you.
Yeah, look at us. We're now Neko Arc. Let me give you a welcome present, Meow. Whoa! Monster mouth! Whoa, look at that! Okay, so this is Harley, okay.
Use it at your leisure, Meow.
Let's use that! Oh, that's sick! Hold on. No. Oh, Harley has nice colors, hold on.
But in you.
Yes, let me have the mouth. Oh. Okay. Alright. Frypan HE47? Who uses that? Yo, who uses that? A more usable piece of silverware. I wonder who uses that. Huh. Well, we'll hold on to that. Very nice. Well, that's cool. Kitchen, do not enter, but we just have. This is fun. I'm sorry, kitties, but I'm busy now. I was gonna be like, oh, what if we went, like, you know, into the rest of the overworld as cats, but then I remembered Fargo took our boat.
Huh? I got nothing to feed you felines.
Oh, what a cute little kitty cat!
If I were a kitty cat, I would sneak into Nikki's room and curl up on his lap.
Man, I feel that. Hello? Hello?
Oh, Nikki, just looking at your poster makes my head spin. If I see you in person, I will probably faint. If that should happen, please, Nikki, squeeze me in your arms.
Damn, okay, not paying the cats any attention. Alright, I see how it is, but I can't blame her because Nikki is pretty cool. How about up here? You gonna go now? Alright, well, thanks for dropping by, Pork. Hope you have a lovely rest of your night. Get a good night's rest, or just chill. And ciao mambo. Catch you later.
If only I were a cat, I'd be able to walk across that rope into Nikki's
But not with my weight. Hello? The rope? Oh, okay, giving us ideas. And these guys just keep sleeping. Rope, huh? Oh wait, let me see if I can talk to this guy. Shoo! I'll just shoo up here then. So can we get to Nikki's room? Yeah, there we go. Okay, the cat's showing us the ropes. Literally. We can talk to this guy. Oh, okay, he's still saying the same thing. He's doing a pretty terrible job, you know, keeping cats out of the way. Okay, cool. I thought it was clever. As if you could do any better. Sweet. Oh, she's here! The Song of the Demi-Humans? I've heard rumors about it, but does it really exist? That song can save Marbule, right?
Yes. The only one who may know about the true powers of this song may be the Sage. However, Fargo, knowing so, will not return the song. Or rather, the Sage.
Roleplay is hot. Mm-hmm. Love me some bondage.
Wouldn't it make sense if the Sage just sang the song? The Sage is no longer physically able to sing. He is much too old for this, and he has endured such labors. Only you can sing this song.
Will I be able to perform such an important song? Well, yeah, you're Nikki. Of course you can.
Yes, of course, for you are. Oh, it is nothing. In any case, there is nothing to worry about. Will you do it?
Fine. You seem to feel really strongly about this. Tie you up, you've been bad.
Okay.
You get bonked. Plus, I want to know more about the song.
Thank you. I am glad you accept. I believe the Sage can be found outside a place called the Grand Slam.
Yeah, that's exactly where we need to be. You know, for some reason, the more I look at you, the more nostalgic I feel. Have we met somewhere before?
Yeah? Yeah? Perhaps we have.
Oh? What are you doing here? Are you without a family? Oh, then you're just like me. Aw. But I thought Fargo was his daddy. Or I guess we'll find out the truth sooner or later. Wow, Nikki's a cool dude.
Excuse me.
What? We can't go back here? I want to look at his guitar case. How about here? I'm not your daddy, I'm your grandpa! Oh wait, what if that is the case? I'm just as bad sometimes. Fair. Hello? 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 You're not gonna look at the cats? Your makeup's not up to par today. How about Miki?
I know he's really into it, but Nikki has yet to come up with a script. When can we expect to get some rehearsals done?
Can't you see I'm busy now? Busy with what? Roleplay as Kojima and Lara Croft VA. Fun stuff. Alright, well, let's get out of here. We have some new informazione. Sounds like Anthony's about to come. Oh! Bryson Tiller new song out? Oh shit. Well, very nice.
Do you like it? Do you like it?
Yeah, go listen and buy. Show your support. What happens if we go down here? Like, I'm pretty sure the... Oh, there's a person here. Can we talk? But yeah, I'm pretty sure our boat's not here. I like how the cats don't... They don't have, climbing animations, so they just kind of slide down any ladders and stuff.
Maybe I should throw you stray cats overboard.
Damn, evil. Okay, we're gonna stay away from that guy. Alright, well, it's time to get down to business. Let's get to the inn. Actually, wait. I want to see what happens if we can try to gamble as cats. I'm pretty sure they're just going to be like, you can't gamble. Persona Stranding. Yeah, Persona Walking Simulator. You got your monster energies and your deliveries. Oh, what happens if we go see Fargo, too? Right? Isn't it incredible animation? Just them just kind of... going up that ladder and stuff. Okay, these people are too busy gambling.
Aw, man.
So let's see what happens if we break into Fargo's room. Oh, just kidding, we can't go in here. Oh, just kidding, we can. Oh, but the dog. What the dog doing?
Woof, you cats have it easy. You're free to move about and do your own thing. Woof, it ain't easy being loyal, you know. Woof. But I guess my master ain't all that bad. Woof. I guess I should consider, excuse me, myself a lucky dog.
Yeah. I mean, he gets to lie around too. Wait, did we have an idle animation? Hold on. I could have sworn the cat was just, like, lying down too. Transport the pixies to Morgana Hacker. Yeah, I'm in.
I'm in.
Get those pixies in. Okay, maybe I was just seeing things. Alright, talk to Fargo.
Now why is it that threesome?
Wait, now why is that threesome looking for the sage?
Oh, the music stopped. You know this is gonna be important.
I don't like the fact that they arrived here on a poré boat either. Who are they? Hello there, kitty. She sure loved cats. Zelbes. I wonder what happened. What if Zelbes is like the mom for Nikki and Marcy or grandma, whatever. You would look into the mirror and say, how I pity you, mirror, for a man does not see you as the mirror that you are.
Yeah, Fargo really said threesome.
That threesome.
Did I see you was who you were back then?
Who is that guy I see staring straight back at me? Why does my reflection show who I am inside? Now, you know what? I remember seeing this one Death Note dub, and they had this guy, like, I think they were singing his light. And he was singing Reflection in this really stupid voice, and I wish I could find it, but it's, like, gone forever. Because I can't remember the name of the fucking video.
Floop.
Floopa. Fleepa floopa.
And is that my true self I see now? What would you think of me if you saw me today? Aboard this ship,
cheating people out of money. Yeah, scam sauced by this fool. Zelbes, without you here, everything is meaningless. What song was I singing just now? Reflection from Mulan. Except, you know, who's that guy I see instead of girl? BRB, gonna listen to the song, loop it a few times? Hell yeah, man, enjoy that. Alright, well, let's get in the inn. Oh, hold on, I think our portraits are the same, yeah. Let's save, because we learned a lot of very important informazione right there. Sneak in. What's up, kitty?
He always yells at me when I try to go up there, meow. Sometimes my master doesn't come down for a long time, meow. I wonder what's going on up there, meow.
We're going to unveil the secrets. Mushroom head is the key.
Pop's at it again.
Yeah, look at this cheater. No! Why me? This happens to me every time I start winning big! Well, his back's good, at least. Ha! Too bad, old man. You have to learn when to quit. Nuff! I wanted to buy some cat food for those folks. Cat food? For whom? Nuff! None of your beeswax.
Ouch! My back!
Don't scare me like that. Saucy. Saucy man. I guess we have to wait for him to go back downstairs or what?
Mama. Didn't mean to make you cry.
So, what if we observe it? Harley received handle. Oh, now he can't use it. Ha. Perfect. Our work here is done. So I guess we have to go see Sneff now. Oh, okay. I thought we could try to tell him what's up. What his master's been doing. All right. Oh, Salt and Peppa doing their show. All right, so I think Sneff might be in here. Excuse me. There he is.
Finally, I'm able to stand up. I'm not 100% better yet, but I think I can change you back. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sneff's Fantastic Magic Show!
I have to start off like that to concentrate. Anyway, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. One, nothing wrong with me. Two, nothing wrong with me. Three, nothing wrong with me. Ah! There we go.
Phew, that's a load off my shoulders. I better stop using that magic. Listen, I'm very sorry you had to put up with being a cat.
No, you're welcome. That was actually a big help.
If there's anything I can do to make it up to you, I would like to help, but due to unforeseen circumstances, I'm forced to stay on this ship. Please do come by again if you're ever around. The least I can do is offer you a cup of tea.
Let the bodies hit the-
I want some tea. But yeah, I bet once we're done here, he can like join us. I bet.
We have to get the timing down.
Okay. Well, I hope he was enjoying his sleep. Let me be fungi again. There we go. Okay, it's time to... Let's challenge him again. I'm gonna beat his ass. Oh shit, it's Nikki. I can't allow you to go to the Grand Slam. But why? I really need to talk to the sage about teaching me the song. Or else, that beautiful island Marbule will be gone forever. I can't just stand here and do nothing. You don't understand. True beauty is found within a dying entity. Therefore, I will watch over Marbule when his time comes. Bruh. Furthermore, you and I have a contract. For the time being, you are in my possession. What am I supposed to do should anything happen to you? That would be a great financial loss for me. Oh, damn, he's only in it for the money. This man. So you're saying I'm nothing but a mere object? How dare. If that is what you think, so be it. That dressing table. It looks exactly like my mother's. There's even that scratch I made when I was a child. Wait a minute. You! Could it be that you are my... Father! Father, you never loved me! The gentle and caring father I used to know? Yeah, now he's just somebody that I used to know. You're my father, aren't you? What happened to you? I am no longer the father you once knew. Now he's just somebody that he used to know. I lost everything when your mother, Zelbest, passed away, including myself. Oh, so that... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we got it. So does that mean Nikki's part, like, merman, mermaid, whatever, siren? Fargo eats dogs. Uh-oh. We better save that dog, then. Laugh at me all you want. Pity me if you wish. But remember this, Nikki. Man is not as strong as you think. Father, I... Well, shit. Part siren? Yeah, I was gonna say, it would explain his singing career. That's why so many people like him! Besides being, like, totally hot. Do you folks want to challenge me again? You know you can't beat me. Oh yeah, well, let's do it. I'd like to see you try. Oh, really? You folks never learn. I'll meet you down there. Well, too bad I can't speak animal anymore. I want to talk to dog. I thought you might have chickened out. Oh, I didn't even press the button there. Okay, then I'll go first. Yeah, let's see how you do this time. Oh, yes! Eat shit, Fargo! What? Impossible! I get Metal Gear Rising and stream for New Year's. You know, I wouldn't mind. I mean, I'll be honest, I did have some trouble playing Metal Gear Rising, but you know what? If I went back to stream all the Metal Gear games again, I wouldn't mind that. That'd be fun. Honestly, I'd like to do that. Who knows? Like, I don't know. Like, I hear they might be doing something like, you know, bringing the Metal Gear games to, what, PSN, I think? I forget what the news was, but imagine. How's it still spinning at all if the magnet has no handle anymore? No, like, you can still spin it. It's just that the magnet, you know, makes it so that you can, like, hijack it. Like, it's not operated by magnet only. It's manual, but, you know, the electromagnetic induction. Exactly. The magnet was just there to tamper with it.
Interesting little item you got there. How did he see it? So I guess you found me out. I lose. You don't know how Jim SMT cave? Yes. As fuck. As promised, I'll give you access to the Grand Slam. Of course, you'll get your boat back as well. Excuse me, can we at least play another game? We'll go back and talk to him, this guy. But how did you get a hold of that handle? Oh, you know, just a little magic help from my friends. Can we play? I still want to play. Yeah, the Grand Slam. Come on. Yes, we can still play. Come on and slam and walk into the jam. Chrono Darts Solo's P5 Darts. Yeah, man. God, the fucking controls on P5 Darts is ridiculous. The way the characters rotated. Yeah, that was kind of janky, huh? Okay, that's at least a win. Let's see how my luck is today. No, but Yakuza Darts, though. Yakuza Darts are fun. I remember I would not stop playing that. And the billiards, too. Oh my god. Yakuza fun. Oh shit, my game lagged for a bit. Okay. We're going pretty steady. Steady as she goes. Okay, yeah. That is very steady. Yes, good. Jackpot, baby. A rank 4 prize. Let's keep playing. Let's see how far we can go. 800? Holy shit. Okay. Controls made for an arcade machine if the ah, no! I'm gonna win them back. Controls made for an arcade machine if the game was shit out in 6 months. Yeah, really. Really though. If not worse. I wasn't sure because I thought they were at like 500 or whatever, but I guess since we were at 400. I know, I'm greedy. I get really cocky. Okay. Next time, if he says rank 4 prize, I'll go for it. Jackpot, baby. Keep going. Oh, at least that's not sudden death. Okay. And hello, Malachi. How are we doing today? Just got your 10-minute break going. Well, hopefully you can kick back and relax in these 10 minutes. But yes. The way I said, oh no, sounded like this. Hold on. Wait, I just realized I never switched to console. Were you guys able to hear the game okay? Because if so, then I don't have to worry about using the console sound bar.
Nothing will stop me. Not even giant clam. Oh, no, I'm not letting go even for cheese graters. No!
Oh god. Good times, man.
You think I'll let go for a little educational television?
It did sound like that. Oh no! Oh god. Good old classic SpongeBob. And Malachi is here with more memes from Guilty Beauty Love Junpei. What we got in the stash today?
Replace the word sounds problem fine. Perfect. With the word opportunity.
Oh good, I don't have to keep switching thoughts. That then.
Okay. I have a very severe drinking opportunity.
You probably shouldn't go, Margaret. I bet your boyfriend won't like you going on a camping trip with two dudes.
Ugh, what boyfriend? I'm not seeing anyone right now. Guys are jerks.
God, I know, right? Guys are the worst.
Oh my god. Yeah, Morgana is Mordecai in that case. Checks out.
I'm not lazy. I just don't feel like doing anything. It's like this participation. They didn't do enough. My brain's busy. Kind of.
Yes.
Do I like being single? Yeah. Do I want to be in a relationship? Absolutely. But here's the thing. I'll continue to be single until somebody can match my energy. Because I'd rather be single than be in a half-assed relationship.
I can match your energy, Yosuke. We have the same energy. We're made for each other.
Father! You! Have you ever heard of a mountain chicken? Please don't hurt me. Have you ever heard of a mountain chicken? No. What do you think it looks like? But no, it's this motherfucker.
That's a mountain chicken? Okay. I couldn't get behind that. I like cocks and I like frogs. Scented candles of Swiss cheese. They should have the holes too. L.
Jackson. You don't know Rocky. You are literally pop culture illiterate.
I have a college degree. My pop culture references are Hamlet, Achilles, and Dorian Gray. Ever heard of any of them?
No, but I'm pretty sure Mr. T could kick their ass.
Yeah, Sam, you really need to be educated.
Oh, really? Can either of you tell me who wrote The Great Gatsby?
Jody Blum?
Hitler?
F. Scott
Hitler? Fitzgerald.
Who's that?
The author.
Well, why are you saying fuck him?
What?
You just said F. Scott Fitzgerald. What did Scott Fitzgerald do to you?
Yeah.
No, that's his first name.
His name's fuck Scott Fitzgerald?
What? No.
Well, then what's the F stand
is Teddy supposed to be Peter Griffin?
No, it's gotta be fuck.
It must be
it's
fuck. Be fuck. Yeah. It has to be fuck.
Why the hell would fuck. It be fuck?
Well, because otherwise, why wouldn't he just say it?
Yeah, he's hiding fuck. Something. It's fuck.
Come on, read between
his
the lines,
fuck.
Sam.
It's fuck.
That's completely insane. You guys are idiots.
But they could be onto something. Oh, man.
Some people have a boyfriend. Some people have a girlfriend.
F. Scott Fitzgerald.
I have food.
Food. Yeah, who needs a boyfriend or girlfriend when you have food?
Hey. Hi. Can I get your number?
Oh, I'm straight.
Well, spaghetti's straight, too. Until it gets wet.
Whoa. smooth.
Hey, Dad, can I go to a party tonight?
You gonna drink?
No.
You gonna do drugs?
No.
You gonna have sex?
No.
Where the fuck do you wanna go?
Dojima knows what's up, but alright. Good memes, I liked that batch. Alright, okay, well I'm glad sound was fine. It's a bit lower. Here, I think this should be okay, just let me know if sound's alright or not. How many points do you have, 300? The spaghetti line's canon now, it had to have worked on Yukiko. Yeah, that's totally something she'd laugh at. Okay, I'm gonna exchange for the prize now. 600 points. Bone again? We got that last time. Excuse me. I'll do this. More. I want more. Let's see if we can go further. I can take you higher, Rem Lazar. You're pretty sure Teddy was supposed to be Ted. Oh, I haven't seen Ted. It just. I hear that voice and I'm like, it's Peter Griffin. Okay. Well, that definitely makes sense then. Oh, look at us! Ooh! Keep it up! Keep up the good work! Stay lucky! Whoa, look at that! We're getting all these jackpots! No, keep playing. Whoa. Morgana is Mordecai. Yup. Oh, dude! You sure the magnet's not working in our favor? Oh. Let's see what the rank 3 prize is. The best prize is for 10,000 points. Okay, I'm not gonna risk it. Let's see what each rank is as far as we can get. 1,600 points. We got iron. All right. Mordegana. Alright. Let's see how far we can go. I'll stop if I get a sudden death. Like, damn, 1,600 points? I'm good with that. But, let's just see how far we can go. And then Ruby, yeah. Oh, well, there goes my luck. All right, well, we should get moving on anyways. let's go check out that Grand Slam. But first, let's see what happens if we go talk to Fargo. You win. You wanted to go to the slam, the Grand Slam, right? Be my guest, be my guest. Okay. I wonder if Nikki's gonna like sneak in. He has to go. He's gotta. Grand Slam better than Grand Line. I agree. Cause you get your Grand Slamwich and you slam and jam. No, One Piece, we want the Grand Slamwich. The captain gave me the okay to let you through, but I'm warning you, you might not make it out alive. Hang on, I wanna see if we can- No, wait, we can't. I don't think we can go in. Oh no, wait, I think we have access. Oh cool, we have access now. Never mind, it's the same stuff. Netflix really said this. It's Morbin time. They really said that. So are they putting Morbius on Netflix then? Huh. Okay. Alright. Yeah, so I guess we can go talk to Sneff once we get the Grand Slam taken care of. And then maybe he can join us. Let us through. Let me in. Let me in. Okay. Morbius is coming. Damn, it really is Morbin time. I'm gonna guess that's an enemy? Or no, that's just clean. Welcome Iron Man. You gotta go break over. Alright, well thanks for dropping by, Malachi. I appreciate having you here, as usual. And enjoy work. Good luck. See you later. More BS. More BS, yeah. No, come on, what are you doing? I have everything riding on you. Why does my monster always lose? Am I not feeding it right? Not enough tender, loving care? Dude, oh my god, it's Pokemon? Got cockfighting except with other monsters? Oh yeah! Give it to me, baby! Ooh ha! Ooh ha! Ooh! Right on! Jab, hook, punch! You can do it! All night long! Ooh, I can't get enough of those ferocious claws. The cry of victory makes me tingle. She knows what she wants. Dude, does this guy have an afro? The ultimate event of events, the Grand Slam. Monsters from all over the world are here to battle it out. You guys want to participate? Sure, let's do it. Okay, go for it. There's no turning back now. I'm good. Yeah, I'm good to go. Our slogan, fight with might and believe the hype. It's time to get it on. All right, we have a new challenger. Let's see what our new contestant can do. Woohoo! Don't take me too lightly. Oh. Oh, we can choose. Oh, that's our team, huh? Hmm. I like the sand squirt. Look at him. Look at I think I remember Cat Burglar being pretty nice, but I don't know. Or I'm assuming like if we choose one, the names on the bottom are the teams, maybe. All? I wanna go with the Sand Squirt. Oh, wait, huh? Oh, we can choose. Oh. Yeah, so, for this one, I think the cat burglar would be good. And then for, and then you're gonna be, what was this one? No. Oh, it's a skeleton. Hold on, what else do we have? Snib Goblin, Lagoonate. This guy seems pretty good though. Sorry, Sansquall, but I'm gonna let's go with this team. I think, hold on. I want this guy here, or maybe the Snib Goblin. No, I like this guy. Wait, Snib Goblin, Snob Goblin. Oh, okay. Which one was this? Wraith? Oh, Wraith might be good, TBH. But this guy looks pretty cool. I like him. Yeah, I think I'll, go with this team. Yeah. Well, this is interesting. Who put Pokemon in my Chrono Cross? Oh no, not the Beba. Tarminator, Gloop. Do not be afraid. I think we should get rid of this guy first. Whoa! This guy packs a punch! He was a good idea to have on board. Jeez! Alright, well what else can you do? Just four kicks. Do it! How much HP does that guy have? Oh, just kidding. I think we took... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Get rid of this guy. So I guess that Lagunae has like a really good attack. He had 99% for all attacks. Oh, shit. Ooh. No, my Sand Squirt. Okay, that guy was kind of weak, huh? Alright. I wish they'd show you the stats for like, each character. Okay. Let's see. Hell Soul. Sword Dance. Repeat Strike Attack. Sand Squirt? More like Sand Squart. Yeah, for real, for real. Here, let's get you some more. I think he might have all Hell Soul. Okay, well, you are really good. Let's get rid of that Tarminator, because he scares me. Yeah, that guy's weak. We won't have to worry about him. Let's see what our strongest... or just go ahead and hit him, that's fine. Yeah, he hits pretty hard. Ah! Nice. Alright, Hellbound. You're going straight to hell. Yeah, I've never used that before. Bye-bye. Sucked. Back, how was the song? What did that do? Okay, well, let's do our kick attack. Oh, Aqua Ball. Okay, do that. Oh, he's cursed. That's what he is. Alright, well, go ahead and use that. Yeah, Lagunate still got a lot of HP. Or maybe it's Lagunate. Yeah, look at this dude. Oh, that poor Sand Squirt. And yeah, we are progressing game-wise, yeah. We have finally gotten into the Grand Slam. But yeah, like, this song is a nice change of pace from the usual battle music we get. Nice. Okay, let's try out the sword dance that you have. Okay, he's looking pretty weak. Bryson's new song's about- Oh! 217 HP! Nice! Alright, this is gonna be a piece of cake. Cakewalk. But Bryson's new song's a vibe, alright. glad you enjoy that. Crossbones, hang in there! Oh, never mind. Well, it's just you and me then. Here, let's do another Aqua Ball. Aqua Ball? Shit, what happens if this thing has, like, a lot of HP? Hang in there, Lagoonate. You got this. I believe in you. Yeah, there we go! Yeah, that's my boy. My froggy boy. Mmm. We got a stamina belt, cool. Hey, not bad! But how about some of this? You want more? Aw, I can't use him again. Okay, we'll put Cat Burglar in, and then we'll also- okay, Wraith is there, and you- let's put in- what is it, Snob Goblin? Let's see how he does. Okay. Okay, yeah, they got some pretty good HP. These guys look a little more fearsome. I don't think we've seen this guy before. Let's take care of him. Cat Burglar's got- oh, nice. He's got some pretty good accuracy. Ooh, that guy hits pretty hard. Oh, wait! Cat Burglar didn't even take any damage, huh? 99, temporarily keeps hit percent of basic attacks at 99%. Let's go! Magma Bomb! Yeah, you definitely want to use that. Hmm. Alright. Yikes! My Wraith! And then Bat Eye Bush Basher. Okay, let's do that. No! I at least want him to have a chance to do something. Okay, good, he's looking weak. Anti-white, Hell Soul. No. Okay. Here. Yeah, in case he dies, may as well try this. There we go. Maybe I should have done that on the Psybot, huh? How many triple fists do I have? Let me do this. We have heal! Oh, we have heal! Use that on Wraith. Never know. What?! What happened?! Okay... Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Oh, no! That's not good! Oh, shit! Oh, god. I have no idea what just happened. I guess Wraiths don't take healing moves too well. Shit, we're fucked. That is some very JRPG BS right there, for real, for real. I don't know what the fuck just happened. Here. Not gonna risk it. Go do Bush Basher. I don't even know if he's looking weak. I think we're dead. Yeah. He was the guy we needed to focus on.
Woohoo! Good guys always win!
Man. Oh, great. So we have to try again. Ugh. Alright. Yes. Shit, man. Okay. I hope that... Does that mean... Do we have to start over? Okay. Okay, this time let's start out with... Let's save Lagoon 8 for later. I think what we should do is put... Crossbones... Maybe the Snip Goblin. Let's see how he does. Snip Goblin and... Put Wraith here. I'll put you two here. Let's see how we do here. Go to hell. Oh, sick! Oh, that worked in our favor. Alright. Okay, now let's see what Snip Goblin can do. Just kidding, I guess we can't see what it can do. Well, fuck me, I guessed. Guess? Rest in fucking pieces indeed. What the fuck? This bullshit. Okay. Here. Let's try this. Damn it. We'll keep trying. As long as we get rid of Tarminator, we should be Gucci. Oh. Okay. Wait, I think he's looking weak. Or, I don't know, I can't tell. See what your strongest attack is. Or move. Oh, that's weird. It attacks, but then. Oh wait, never mind. I was looking at the wrong HP box. Okay. Do another attack. Oh, just kidding, we did use Hellbound. Try again. There we go. Alright. This should be better. Wait, hold on. Oh, that's just another Hellbound. Let's hope this works. Get this done quick. There we go. Game, set, match. Alright, but then the next one. I have a feeling we're gonna have like three fights. But yeah, put this guy here. Yeah, easy peasy. Hold on. Let me count. Three. Yeah. I think we should try and like balance this out. So... I'll put Beach Bum here. Or hold on. What was the bold? And then... Beach Bum. No! Just kidding, I still want the Sand Squirt here. I need at least one strong guy with me. Okay, let's see how we do here. Hopefully this works. Because I don't know how she's gonna distribute her monsters. Alright, so we need to get rid of this guy first. This is the second fight in this, like, round. Oh, no! Good thing he packs a punch. Okay, Aqua Ball this guy. Yeah, Lagoonate's, like, the best, I swear. Really counting on him. These are all the weak sauce guys, but... Okay, what do you have? Make waves!
Make waves, my dude. Yeah?
Yeah, do it! Make them waves. Oh, that barely did anything. Shit. Alright, well, I'm really counting on Lagoonate here then. Excuse me. Oh, the field is blue too, so that can work to our advantage. Oh shit, we're frozen. Exhausted all energy. What? That's it? What the hell is that? What? What? Is it because I was frozen? Okay. Get JRPG'd. I don't even know what that was supposed to be. No, but the problem is here, like, we're not even using our standard fighters, and we can't even use items. Or wait, never mind. Items aren't even a thing anyways. Well, unless you want to count the capsules and all that, but... Okay. I think what I should do is save one Hellbound character for each fight. So what I'm gonna do... Let's put in Wraith here. Sand Squirt can stay here. But then we're also gonna put in... I don't know, hold on. Seems appropriate to bring this back. Yeah. SMT 6 cage match with Demi-Fiend Spider. Yeah.
Evil Sun Mini Bus that will give
the Demi-Fiend Spider.
That's bad. But it has over 40 potential party members, each with their own unique story. That's good. You can only have the protagonist and two other characters in your party at once. And some are mutually exclusive. That's bad. It has an amazing soundtrack. That's good. The game has a complicated battle system. That's bad. Can I go now? Oh my god.
Okay. Oh, hold on. That was the rock. I was like, why can't I control this with my Switch? That's the computer. Alright, well, maybe I could stick with Snivgoblin again? Hold on. Let's see, if I take these guys and then save Lagoonate for the next one, and then also maybe Snivgoblin with a weaker one. Or should I do the... No. Yeah, I think we can do this. Let's see how we do with this team. Let's hope Snivgoblin doesn't die out quickly again. Yeah, I think we should take him out first, actually. Well, Snivgoblin just never gets a chance, huh? Alright. Do your best, little sand squirt. Squirt gun. Oh, you have cure. That's nice. Yeah, let's support Wraith as much as we can. Because it's not like he can do any attacks. I think Sand Squirt's really just good for support. What? Oh shit, that's right, because Wraith- Okay, I think I figured it out, but I think healing won't work on Wraith. Because he's like a ghost dude. So I think healing actually does damage to him. I have to remember that. Hopefully this totally takes this guy out. It'll work in our favor. Okay. Fine. Oh, this ain't looking too hot. I'm surprised Sand Squirt is still here. Cure plus. Yeah, right. Squirt gun. Oh. And there goes Sand Squirt. Okay. Try this again. There we go. Ooh. Right. Gonna really go with luck on this. Good. Okay. You know, do this. Just in case. And of course it misses.
Dark Mist, what? Imprisoning me, all that I see, absolute horror, I'm gonna, Dude. Okay, now if we could just get this to work on this guy. Oh no, that's it. Unless he misses. Okay, alright. Ugh, I shouldn't have used that heal! I wonder if there's an optimal, like, matchup, team matchup. Wait, this is a mini game. Hold on. Is this necessary then? Wait. Because it says mini game. Oh. This isn't even necessary. Oh, we're supposed to. That person with the broom. Okay, so that's just a fun thing. I think if you beat all of them, maybe you get this girl on your team. Maybe. Anyways, what we're supposed to focus on is this thing. Person. We got Good. Okay, let me, see, I wonder how we can trap- Oh! Yes, what is it? Why are you following me? As you can see, I am quite busy just wandering around. Yeah, it was just for fun! I just looked at the guy and it was like, oh, yeah, it's a mini game. But at least we kind of got a cool reward from that first one. I do not have time for a game of tag. Where's the Dead Sea? The Dead Sea. Why do you wish to enter the Dead Sea? Do you realize humans have stolen our land along with our legendary treasure? Humans will do anything for profit, no matter what the cost. The demi-humans aboard this ship are living proof. We have lost all sense of pride with no dreams for tomorrow. We just cling to the mercy of humans every day. Why must we demi-humans lend a hand to humans? Also, I just realized, but is that supposed to be like a little tongue or uvula with the cursor for the text? Because we're using a mouth speech bubble. What will you do if I refuse? Will you go as far as to use brute force? No, let's talk it over. Negotiating is always the best way. So, you wish to avoid conflict. You also need the courage to defeat others to get through life. Do not forget. Oh, I guess we do have to fight him. All right. Well, time for the real fight, then. Of course.
I see. Then prepare yourselves.
Humans will do anything for profit, no matter the cost.
That's not true. They won't do it if it costs too much money. Money!
Alright, well, here we go. Ah, good to fight as us again. See if we can do all our strongest attacks. Okay. Nice. Alright. Let's have you do... Hold on. What's his element? White? Alright. This is a good opportunity to use feral cats. Sick 'em! I thought he was gonna die right there. Alright. Here. Why does she throw her knives or whatever when she can just hit? She's got powerful hits.
But those do pretty good damage anyways. Alright, fuck it, moonbeams. Because that's doing some very good damage. Okay. Now... do I have any... oh, he doesn't have any black elements. Let's do your spore cloud. We are dealing some pretty good damage. Joke's on you, I'm already black. If I took that mushroom cap off, would you die?
It would be extremely painful.
You're a fun guy. For you. God, the fucking Bane lines are legendary. Dr. Pavel, CIA. Alright. I just realized we should probably cure Lynx here. If we can. Or you can cure yourself. Or, yeah, use a... or, just use heal. Let's save the capsules for another time. Wait, he's double black. What does that even mean? Okay, well, here. I'm gonna do my, lumberjack once he gets the chance. In the meantime... you finally got tickets for the upcoming convention happening on the 16th or 18th, but you're going on the 18th. Nice for that JoJo meetup. Very nice. Well, have fun. Okay. You know? Oh. What? You'll be sure to post pictures? Hell yeah, man. We want to see. Wasn't Fungi's element already yellow? Oh, I see why he did that. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, shit. I think I'll have Harley use heal on him. Maybe, perhaps. Or you can just heal yourself or something. Okay, yeah, just heal. Shit, that's why he did that. Very clever. Okay. Yeah. Or see what else you have. Hold on. Or just hit him with a... or hold on. Maybe I will do strengthen on Lynx. I think I'll also use moonshine. Yeah. Now's a good time, I think. Okay. Nice. Okay, yeah, he's looking weak. Perfect. We got this in the bag, no problem. I think I'll wait to use the stronger upheavals. Or like... or you can do Electro Bolt. I think that should be fine. And you're still alive? Come on.
Come on, just die already. Let's do Fire Pillar. Still, you're still here with us? Oh, shit. Okay, no, he's okay. Ay-ya! I think I gave you the stronger hits. So, here. There we go! Finishing blow. Hell yeah. And fun guy's alright. Yay! Look at our stars! I sense that you are quite serious about entering the Dead Sea. Could it be that you are carrying the burden of fate for the human race? No. For all life forms? Then let me give you this. I'm sure you will be able to put it to good use. But just remember, opening a new gate also brings forth a new misfortune. Do not forget. Fiddler Crab! Whoa, what's that? There is an area near the Dead Sea where the tides are different. Use that item there. Nature will take over from there. Oh, cool. Well, I guess we can go there now. Nikki! Finally. I knew I'd find you here. You know the legendary Song of Marbule, right? I want you to teach me the song. Please. Why do humans have to be so selfish? That song only has a place in the hearts of demi-humans. Why should I teach you the song? Irene's asked me. I see that she has not given up. But it's not only because she asked me to. I personally have a great interest in that song. A beautiful song, originating from a beautiful island. I'm not 100% sure I'll be able to pull it off. But if it means I can save someone through my song... There was once a man just like you. Huh? Who? Fargo.
No way.
My father? So you are his son. I guess history does repeat itself. I had high hopes for that man. High hopes that he would one day tear down the wall between demi-humans and humans. But look at us now. The walls seem even higher. I want to save someone with that song. Humans are so selfish. Yeah, really. Yeah, that's totally selfish. Please, don't speak badly of my father. No one understands the pain and suffering he's going through. Even though he has built up this lively place, he screams in sorrow alone, within his dark, deep self. But I can hear him. His screams of despair. Which no one else can hear. Or wants to hear. The walls seem even higher. Can they get much higher? It's so hot. God damn it. No, I can't get that song stuck in my head. I just remember it was like stuck in my head like the other day. And I was just so angry because it wouldn't leave. So, you can hear him too. I beg of you, please. Excuse me. I bet if my father hears that song. I am sorry, but I have other areas of the ship. Excuse me, I must mop. But while I hum myself a song, wink wonk, maybe that's a song. And then you'll... I saw the way you fought back there. I've been looking for tough guys like you. It would be an honor if we could talk inside my ship. Yes? Can you rejoin us? Nikki, please, the fate... Our fates... Okay. Well, let me definitely save. How much time do we
Yeah, that was the other Nikki. Because this is a different world. Or at least I'm pretty sure. Yeah, because I think... Yeah, this is the other Nikki. Because, like, when... I remember the first time we saw Fargo. You know, this ship was a ghost ship instead. So, you know, things are, like, different in this world. So, yeah, this has to be a different Nikki. Or the other. The other Nikki! I can have two Nikkis, I hope. I really want another one. How can you go wrong with more Nikkis? Or, hold on, I wonder... Maybe you have to talk to Sneff after this whole thing, but I just want to keep checking. I really want to make sure he can join us, because I'm... Yeah, I think... Where'd he go? Just as his back started feeling better, Pops is at it again with his bad habit. It'd be funny if in New Game Plus you had Nikki talk to Nikki. I know, huh? I wonder if that's possible. If only it didn't have that, you know what. You know who? You know who now? So is he gambling again, or who's here? Who's at the show? It's these guys. You know what? Yeah, I don't know. What are they referring to? Oh, I just realized. Let me check on that stamina belt that we just got. Kung Fu shoes? When did we get those? Oh! Who has the lowest evade? Okay, hold on. Improve stamina recovery rate. Okay, hold on. So... Oh. Oh, okay, 11%, 8%, 10%. Okay, you're gonna have... Oh. Yeah, you're gonna have, this. I want that improved evade. That's fine. And, who should get the stamina belt? I think he should have it, actually. Or give it to Harley. Yeah. That's okay, you can have the stamina belt. Stamina-nance. Alright, so let's go find Nikki. We have permission to go there, I'm pretty sure. So, I think we can climb up here? What is this guy saying now that we're not cats? Have you guys been to an island called Marabule? Oh wait, we've... Okay. Yeah, we talked to that guy. I just wanted to see. Alright. Don't I have permission to go? Nikki has told me all about you guys. Hop on. Yeah, there we go. Yay. We get the VIP pass. Before we go to him, let's see how these peeps react to us. Oh, okay. Rockin'! I knew you'd come. Well, now that we're all here, here's my idea. How would you all like to save an island with a song? Ha! Think before you speak, Nikki. You've got to be out of your mind.
Get out of your mind!
No, I'm serious. According to Irene's, the island of Marbule is infested with monsters. Their only weakness is a demi-human song that the sage knows. While we perform our gig near the island, These people will exterminate all the monsters. That's the plan. Of course you'll help out, right? Of course, anything for you, Nikki. Rockin', I knew you'd help. I shall gather all the demi-humans on the Zalbest to play backup instruments. It will be difficult for humans to play the proper notes for our song. But don't we have to bring this ship over to Margul? Our ship's chained to the Zalbest, you know? And plus, we have a contract with that Fargo guy. We can't just leave. Yes, I know. I don't intend to go with our ship alone. Wouldn't want to disappoint our fans aboard the Zalbest. The only hurdle left to clear now is how to convince Fargo. I'll leave that up to you, Irene's. We have to concentrate on setting up the gig. Hey, you know, this is starting to sound interesting. It's almost like a test to see how far we can take our show. So you're with me on this, Miki? Great. Let's get ready for rehearsal, everyone. Thank you for your support, honored sage. I trust you will put on a good gig. Excuse me. We seem to have involved you in quite a task. If there is anything at all I can do, I will be happy to join you. Yes! Join, please! Why would I decline? Yay, we get funny accent perfect. Irene's joined your party. Yay. Come on, Irene's. So obviously I'm not gonna get rid of anyone, but 261. Yeah, our team's better, but it's cool having her here. The mermaid pisses you off. Oh, that damn weird accent. Is there anyone out there who can convince Fargo? The concert stage is actually somewhere on this ship, but I can't tell you where. Nikki doesn't like to have visitors during rehearsals. If you come up with an idea on how to convince Fargo, let me know. Oh, and I have a message from the sage. It says, use the fiddler crab where the tide around the Dead Sea differs. Yep. I have no idea what it means. I hope you do. So are we supposed to go there next? Is that what we need to do? Should have renamed her to Irene's. Perhaps I should have. It's okay. I stick with the in-game names. Look at this sexy mushroom man. Alright. Well, I think I'll save after here. Or, I don't know. Let me see if we can talk to Fargo one more time. If not, then I think the Dead Sea is where we're supposed to go next. Is Sneff recruitable? I'm pretty sure he is. Yeah, let's go check on him, see if there's anything new there. Okay, let's talk to Fargo again. Oh, so you folks found the sage, eh? Good for you. You got what you wanted. Now it's about time you left. That's it? Okay, well let's go check out Sneff. I'll take a look at the guide too, just before we do anything else. Actually, old man Sneff has a considerable amount of debt to Captain Fargo. That's precisely why he cannot leave this ship. Fargo, tip. I'm so fucking mad. Yeah, honestly. Old man Sneff is always shaking it into debt with his gambling.
Gambling is about the only joy in his life. It's kind of sad. Wait, I just realized. Yeah, okay. We should check out the casino, because maybe he's there. Maybe we can convince him that that is not the way. The way is with us. Yeah, there he is. What's going on? What's up with old man Sneff today? Ever since the captain lost, Sneff's been on a winning streak. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Jackpots galore, baby. This is why I can't stop gambling. Maybe he really is Dante. Lady Luck is with me today, baby. Now I can pay off my debt to the dirty captain. Oh, it's you. Luck has finally come my way. I'm gonna pay off my debt and get the hell off of this ship. Okay, well, let's see what's up with him then. Jackpot, baby. Well, you know what? Okay, let me go for one more round before we go. Let's play. All right, yeah, jackpot. Oh. No, keep going, we can do it. Yes, good, okay. Let's see if we can aim for the rank 2 prize. See what we can do. Keep playing. Got 500 points. Jackpot, baby. Jackpot. Keep playing. Kids, the moral of the story is that if your gambling gets you into incredible debt, make the casino stop rigging the game and then gamble some more to pay it off. Exactly. Yeah, jackpot. Keep going for the points. Okay, at least that was West. Alright, keep going. Oh, okay, that's it. I'm out of here. Well, that was my highest score so far, at least up to 2000, so that's good for me. I'm cool with that. Oh, maybe he's confronting Fargo. It'd be really funny if the game just kept giving me East and West. I know, really. Okay, so nothing from him. Let's go check out Sneff's backstage room. Or wait, that was downstairs, wasn't it? Whoopsies. Not here. Hey, Pops, I heard you paid off your debt to Fargo. You're not pulling my leg, are you? Why would I lie about something like that? There's no reason for me to stay here now. I'm getting off of here. This is kind of sad. It was 3 years ago when you shook us in after you found us wandering around with amnesia. Oh, wait, so in this world, Salt and Pepper are here instead? Okay. We are greatly grateful to you. We still have a ways to go with our stand-up comedy act, but one day we will really truly make you laugh. Link and Stout. Oh, okay, they're Link and Stout here, but they're Salt and Pepper in the other world.
If I run into any of your comrades, I'll be sure to tell them you're doing well. Good luck to you guys, too. And go on that diet already. Yeah, I know. Come on, guys, enough moping around. This won't be the last time I see you. Take care, everyone. Nah. Forget it. Huh? But why? You were always talking about getting out of here. Not until you're able to handle four swords. And not until someone laughs at Link and Stout's jokes. I can't just leave my family behind. Pops! But I just want you to know, I may be traveling with these people whenever they call upon me. Well then, who's up next? We are! Rightly right! And you two should be practicing instead of crying. Yes, sir. Feels good being yelled at by Pops again. Well, yes, obviously you're joining us. So we got the mermaid and the magician. Sneff, join your party. Yeah, Sneff. Dante, no, you're Sneff. So let's see what his stats are, like, 272, okay. Yeah, no. This is the main party here. They're still too green, I suppose. I guess they do need me. Excuse me. Okay, so we can just call on him whenever, but he can still, like, stick with them. Yeah. I'm cool with that. Excuse me. Let's see, who's putting on a show right now? Lincoln Stout. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna save there. Now we have to head to the Dead Sea. Or, I can save on the overworld. Let me get out of here just so I remember. Because I'm probably gonna forget. Look at Sneff's fucking stats. Hold on. I have to get to the... to go back to the inn for that. Hey, Sinesis, how we doing today? Oh, I was actually just about to end the stream, but we still... I mean, just a few more minutes of me just adjusting for the next time we do Chrono Cross, but... Oh, hold on. I mean, yeah, like, I really focus on HP, but, he is pretty... Oh. Well, he's got better accuracy than Fun Guy, but yeah. I'm Gucci. His description. Oh, well, why didn't you say so? Yeah, okay, you know what? We actually haven't seen the info for any of these other people, so, like, let's do that, actually. Classic late Sinesis. Yeah, let's look at everyone. Let's look at the team so far. So, you know what? Now that we're looking at everyone's info, we're gonna be here a little longer, but I don't mind. Because I do want to see what these guys are like. So, Norris, Black Wind Leader, age 20. We're the same age! From Pore, 5'10", 137 pounds, ordinary, right-handed. Look at him with his slick jacket. Yay, yeah, we got more time. That's Lynx. Zappa. Obstinate Blacksmith, age 52, from Zenon Mainland, height 5'8", 181 pounds, solid build, right-handed. Look at that. Look at this thick boy and his big hammer. Also, he's got the guts kind of look going on with, like, you know, the... Like, his same eye is, like, taken out. Now look at these men. We're gonna change, hold on. Yeah, damn, boy, he's thick, boy. It's a thick-ass boy. I think we saw Radius, but just in case, we'll look at him again. We definitely haven't seen Starkey, that's for sure. So, Radius, Arnie Village Chief, age 62, from Zenon Mainland, 5'8", 119 pounds, thin, right-handed. Yeah. Oh, I wish you could...
rotate the models, like, control the rotation if you want to, like, you know, look, just take a longer look at a certain side of the character, but that's okay. Starkey, a stray gray, age unknown, from another planet, 211 pounds, alien build, ambidextrous. Radius fucking 62 going on 80. I know, like, look at how old. Yeah, like, I thought he was older because he's got the cane. Yeah, Starkey is very light, very small. We've seen Spriggs, obviously we've seen Fungi. Got Irene's here, and then Van, the kid, the child. Late Zelbessa's sister. She's 16? I thought she was older, what? Okay, from the ocean, 5'10", 115 pounds, build mermaid. And she's right-handed. She's got a nice lyre. Van, artist's frugal heir. He's 14. I thought this kid was younger. Okay. From Termina, 4'11", 88 pounds, build smallish. I like that it's smallish. And then he's left-handed. Oh, yeah, he is left-handed. Got his boomerang. Alright, and now we can look at, Steph.
My name is Steph.
Hold on. Okay, so let me put Fungi back here. Like, man, Harley's just got insane HP. You're, like, all of us, because, like, we've just been training a lot. Steph fucking 53 going on 90. Let's see. Just watch. Alright. Let's see your, Oh, wait! Oh, okay, you looked it up, didn't you? Okay. He's the aged illusionist. Oh my god, look at his posture! This man has terrible posture. 53 from unknown. 5'6". I wonder if that's like, you know, if he's standing straight up. 139 pounds. Ordinary build, right-handed. Okay. Well, cool. There goes Sneff, walking like he old. Can I imagine if you just guessed it? Yeah, like, 53 is just a very oddly specific number, so I'd be surprised if anyone could guess that. But yeah, his ass do be out there. Mermaid's not a build. That's what it said, though! It said- I mean, yeah, sure, but I guess, you know, I don't know. They say she's build mermaid, so she's build mermaid. You're telling the game it isn't?
Okay.
Alright, well, I'm switching back to my original party because we have the best stats. And, oh, right, I was gonna go out. I was gonna go out there. No, yeah, I know it's not aimed at me. I got you. Alright. Oh, I just realized I forgot to make the watch time poll for the movies, but... Because I wanted to check, because, like, it was my uncle's birthday yesterday. I wasn't sure if we were going to do anything over the weekend. However, on Friday, I'm going to be drinking with my coworkers because, the one coworker that's moving to Arizona, she's going to be moving there permanently, so we're going to see her off. So, just in case I'm there, like, out the whole night... I'm not gonna vom bomb again. I promise I won't drink a lot, but yeah, I'm just in case, you know, I'm gonna like not have like any you know, the any poll time there for watch along. We could possibly have a stream, but you know, again, that just depends on things. But yeah. Anyways. Thank you for tuning into the stream. As always, love chatting with you guys and just hanging out. If you're just watching, I'm always glad to be entertainment. I don't know why, but I kept thinking that, you know, well, not today because it's already like past midnight, but you know, I just kept thinking it was Thursday, but Now it's Thursday. But, oh, hold on, we got a video.
Well, like you, you're special to me, you know?
Cam Brian, yo, thank you for subscribing. You don't have to sell your soul, but again, it does really help the channel and I really, really appreciate it. You came in kind of late because I was just about to end, but we do have one video to watch here. But yeah, you're welcome for the stream. As always, I love to stream for you guys. Screw, yeah, you Gucci. Thanks for subscribing, though. At least you got to fit that in there.
Joe Biden said come.
Do not come. Do not come.
Do not come.
I'm gonna come.
No.
We must come together.
Oh my god. Come. Oh, I'm about to come. Damn, okay, never mind. I guess we're gonna stay here longer. We got a song request. Alright, what is your song request? I'm gonna save that. I like that. Never mind, we're extending the stream time. Well, let me stretch my back. Oh, I'm about to call. Oh. okay. Yeah, we just vibing. Or I guess, okay, here. I'll close the game while we're waiting. Do another save. You decide on that. I will be over here. Okay. Huh? Want you gone. Okay. I got you then. Really, really liking them Portal songs. But I can't blame you because that's a good song. Portal has some good ending credits songs. Good stuff. But here, let me pull up a karaoke then. Alright. Here we go. So here's Want You Gone from Portal 2. I hope you enjoy Synesis. Actually, you know what? I remember this video kind of... They're kind of slow with bringing in the lyrics, so I'm gonna pull up my own lyrics instead. Because I know how the song goes, I just don't remember the lyrics. Not Wayne You Gone, Want You Gone. Okay. But you guys can still see the video. Okay. Alright, so for real, here is Want You Gone from Portal 2, a song by Gladys. Hope you enjoy Synesis. Well, here we are again. It's always such a pleasure. Remember when you tried to kill me twice? Oh, how we laughed and laughed, except I wasn't laughing. Under the circumstances, I've been shockingly nice. You want your freedom taken. That's what I'm counting on. I used to want you dead, but now I want you gone. She was a lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. That little Carolyn is in here too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you. You've got your short, sad life left. That's what I'm counting on. I'll let you get right to it now, I want you gone. Goodbye, my only friend. Oh, did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else's problem. Now I only want you gone. Now I only want you gone. I only want you gone. But yeah, that was Want You Gone from Portal 2. I hope you enjoyed that Synesis. Honestly, perfect ending theme. Because, yeah, it's time for me to get gone. You don't remember if Alira played Portal. Looked it up to make sure, and she did. Now you also want to watch the VOD when it's time. Yeah, get to see her experience with the game. It's always fun looking at, you know, going back to see streamers doing, like, your favorite games. Or just games you're interested in. Just to see their perspective on the whole thing. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna take my leave. Thank you once again for tuning into the stream. As always, love hanging out with you guys, and I always like to be entertainment for those watching. But yes, so later today, we're gonna be doing Bayonetta. So look forward to that. And yeah, now it's time for me to get some good quality time with Yosuke. But yeah, matanene, my dudes. I hope you have a lovely rest of your night. Or day, wherever you may be. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. See ya.